In the first step, take two DC gear motors and solder the jumper wires with both of them. Then take an acrylic robot car chassis and attach the both DC gear motors to the chassis with the help of cable tie clips. Now attach a wheel like this with the help of nut and bolts. Attach the rubber tires with the shaft of DC gear motors. Attach the lithium-ion battery holder to the car chassis with nut and bolts. Now take a Raspberry Pi 3B Plus or 4 model and insert a micro SD card with pre-installed software. For software installation, please refer to the Adeept software installation tutorial, link in the description below. Place the Raspberry Pi board on the chassis and attach with nut and bolts. Now take an Adeept motor head and a Raspberry Pi camera and insert the camera cord into the motor head as shown. Connect the camera cord with Raspberry Pi. And carefully place the motor head on Raspberry Pi board. On the front side of car chassis, attach the two copper standoff with the help of screws. Now fix the camera between the copper standoff by using a rubber band, or you can also use super glue instead of rubber band. Connect the wires from the battery holder and DC gear motors to the motor head as instructed on PCB. Our Raspberry Pi camera car is now ready. At this time, my lithium-ion batteries are not fully charged. So for testing the car, I am using my video light battery rated with the same voltage. Now switch on the car and download this client software from the link in description. Open the client software and connect the car by using IP address of the Raspberry. If you don't know how to find Raspberry Pi IP address, then please refer to the Adeept software installation tutorial. Finally, our Raspberry Pi camera car is ready to drive. You can control this car by using your laptop, PC and mobile phone. The client software is very simple. You can control the car by using your mouse and keyboard.